When I look at playing cards, I see limitless potential.